Use RAM Cloud to access WCU software applications remotely from any device. Getting started with RAM Cloud is as easy as 1, 2, 3. Step 1. Download and install the Citrix Workspace app, formerly known as Citrix Receiver. Download the Citrix Workspace app one time and you're ready to go. From a mobile device, search, download, and launch the Citrix Workspace app from the App Store or Google Play. Choose Get Started and type in ramcloud.wcupa.edu and again, log in with your own WCU credentials. Step 2. Log in and register with cloudstorage.wcupa.edu to link your OneDrive to RAM Cloud. New! You are now able to access your OneDrive files in RAM Cloud. Forget flash drives. cloudstorage.wcupa.edu is easy to set up and simple to use. Just go to cloudstorage.wcupa.edu to authorize RAM Cloud to access your WCU OneDrive, and it will show up just like a hard drive in any RAM Cloud application. Look for OneDrive-Westchester University of PA when opening and saving files. Once your files are saved in OneDrive, your files are accessible via nearly any computer or handheld device with internet access and a web browser. Step 3. Log into RAM Cloud. Click Apps and launch your application.
RAM Cloud is definitely useful for students. I think that having the ability to connect and use these types of programs, especially on devices that may not support such a big program, is really helpful.
I teach the program SPSS in the lab. Most of the students that come to the class never heard of the program before or the functions of it. So I use the class time, the hour and a half, 50 minutes, whatever the class is, to teach the application to the teachers. Then I can give them homework. They can access the SPSS program there. It's helpful for them to do their homework and to get familiar with it on their own time.
Actually, I was just able to hop on it this morning and finish up a project. And it's been really actually pretty easy. I'm not tech savvy at all. So getting to figure this out and up and running has been really wonderful and gives me the ability to practice. You know, moving into grad school, I'll really have to use SPSS even more. So getting to use those tools on my own time to teach myself and practice has been really great.
Primarily what we were doing as faculty and graduate assistants is trying to load SAS, which is a very large file, onto individual students' computers. And you know, every student has a different operating system and different kind of computers, so it was a really hard process. Now we spend about 5 minutes in class telling students how to download it onto their local desktop, and then they can use it the rest of the semester.
RAM Cloud is a great product because it's very convenient. You can take it with you anywhere, you can have it in your pocket. There's the receiver on your phone, laptop, you can have it anywhere.